very clear. Jamaica stands out in industrial glory. This is a selfish, a whimsical story. As I wend my way from booth to booth, there came to me the pleasant truth I wonder. All Jamaica must be very proud. I know that by the tremendous crowd that visited the fairground day by day, and not one regretted till among they peer. As I wend my way from booth to booth, there came to me the pleasant truth I wonder. Fear of 1955, in our memory will remain alive. Something we can look back to with pride, a monument to our industrial pride. As I wend my way from booth to booth, there